Hey everyone, here I have one of the most exciting intraoral scanner releases of 2022. Today we'll be unboxing and discussing the 3-shaped Trios 5. This is one of the very first units in New Zealand, which took some time to get here due to the massive demand of this scanner after its launch. The Trios 5 was officially released by 3Shape in their online event in September 2022. It was an epic launch event with tons of details about 3Shape's new flagship scanner. The Trios 5, thankfully, is a total upgrade to the Trios 4, and it's been completely redesigned inside and out. 3Shape says this product will take scanning to the next level, unlike the Trios 4, which should have been really called the Trios 3.5, as it was only an incremental improvement over the Trios 3. The Trios 5 here, on the other hand, has an entirely new optical engine and build. The company says the Trios 5 has been in development for 4 years, and they have made over 50 improvements to the Trios 5 compared to older generation scanners. But do you want to know what the best part is? The price. The Trios 5 has a recommended retail price of $26,000. With the release of the Trios 5, the company has also taken the opportunity to rethink its scanner pricing in this competitive market. There has been a reduction in the cost of all Trios models. And remember, 3Shaped offers a subscription-free option for their scanners called Trios Only. So the company is dead serious about staying competitive. That's enough talk. Let's open the box and see what we find with 3Shaped Trios 5. So once again, this is the Trios 5 pod version. It comes with a Dell Performance Laptop. Keep in mind that there's also the 3Shaped Move version of the scanner, and that's one of my favorite scanner carts in this market. Currently, however, the Trios Move is not available for the Trios 5 because they are improving the hardware in it to be able to support it. It will be available later in 2023. So let's open the Trios 5 box. Here's the Trios 5 box in all its glory. And again, just really, really nice presentation by 3Shaped. So with the Trios 5, the company includes 100 of these barrier sleeves that you can slide over the scanner in effort for a bigger move towards hygiene, especially in this post-pandemic world. So on the box here, what you can see is it says 3Shaped Trios Care. With every 3Shaped scanner, this is included. And once this runs out, you can stop the subscription and then go to Trios Only, making this a subscription-free scanner. So if we open it up, let's see what we find. And once again, this is some really high-end packaging. I love how all the scanner companies are really kind of outdoing themselves on how they present their products. So let's go through this one piece at a time. First things first, this is kind of the docking station. 3Shaped has taken the opportunity to really rethink hygiene for their scanners. There's a really big push to make these scanners and all the parts as hygienic as possible. So this is the docking station. And it's made out of basically one piece with this rubber, and it can be easily cleaned. The next thing is, let's open the scanner itself. So this is the Trios 5 in all its glory. And I have to say, it's just a really good looking scanner. Super high tech, super futuristic. What you can see here is we've got this protective cover. The other thing that's included in this box is 3 scanner tips, so you get 3 scanner tips with the Trios 5. Now, one thing to note is that the Trios 5 is 30% smaller and 20% lighter than the Trios 4. So this is a significantly smaller scanner, and it's actually very ergonomic. And so how much does this exactly weigh? So this scanner weighs 299 grams. That is with the battery installed. That makes it one of the lighter scanners on the market. So speaking of the batteries, here we have the new Trios 5 batteries, and just like the Trios 4, there's a little tag here that you rip off. It exposes these metal contacts, and how this works is it just fits in the back like so. So that is the Trios 5 with the battery in place. Now, a couple of cool things about these batteries. You have these little indicator marks on the end here, and these aren't charged because I just opened up the scanner, but when they are charged, you can just tap the back and it will show you how much battery life the battery has, which is really cool just to check without having to turn everything on. So once again, the company gives you three batteries included with the Trios 5. Now, a couple of things about these batteries. Anyone who has had a Trios 4 will know that the battery life in that scanner was actually pretty lacking. It was actually quite a weak point for that scanner. Now, 3Shape has completely taken this information on board. One of these batteries, they say, will last an entire day or up to 66 minutes of scanning. That is a huge improvement over the Trios 4 and something that was, you know, badly needed. The other thing is that finally there's a sleep mode. So when the scanner is not in use, the battery and the scanner will go into a sleep mode, and this helps preserve battery life. One interesting thing, however, is that the company is so confident in these batteries, and again, they give you three of them, is that there's no longer a dummy battery included with the Trios 5. And what I mean by that is if these batteries ran out, you used to be able to plug in a dummy battery that plugs directly into the cart or the laptop and allows this to be used as a wired scanner. That was in the Trios 4. In this product, there's no dummy battery, so you need to ensure that you have at least one battery always charged, otherwise you can't use the scanner. Moving back to the Trios 5, one interesting thing, I mean, the company may have taken some inspiration from other companies, but we have the scanning button, and now we have this navigation button. So this button underneath allows you to navigate the software without having to touch the laptop or the screen. And that's basically it. There's no other buttons. It's just a very slick design. You have the 3Shape logo on both sides, and that's it. So let's move on to the scanning tips. Here we have the scanning tips for the Trios 5. And just like every other 3Shape scanner, they just slide on. A couple interesting things that the company has done. They have opted for a completely closed design now. And again, this is a very big push by the company to be a lot more hygienic with their scanners. They don't want any openings. They don't want any vent holes where bacteria can live. These scanner tips can be autoclaved up to 100 times. And for those of you who know about the Trios 4 smart tips, you'll notice this doesn't really look like a smart tip. And that's because those are no longer made for the Trios 5. These are just standard scanning tips. One interesting thing is that they have a sapphire scratch resistant glass here, and they can only be placed in one direction. So this is not a reversible scanning tip. It can only be placed in one direction, and it clicks on and clicks off. So that's the Trios 5 with a scanner tip in place and the battery. The one last thing that we see in the Trios 5, which is a new addition compared to other 3Shape Trios models, is this LED ring. Now, what the company has included in the Trios 5 is haptics and this LED ring to give the user as much feedback as possible while they're scanning. What that basically means is that if you're scanning and you lose your position, an LED light will come on to tell you that you've lost scanning position or that the scanner is not continuing, and also it will vibrate, giving you that feedback. That's basically everything. We've got the battery in place, and this is how it fits on the docking station. And once again, just an incredibly aesthetic scanner. It just looks really good. It's just a really good looking scanner. If I put this down now, what else do we have in the box? We of course have a charging station. And this is very similar to the old charging station of the Trios 4. And so you simply put the batteries in like this. And as you can see, it's a dual charging station. So at the same time, you can charge two Trios 5 batteries. Here we have the cable for said charging station. And a couple of interesting things is that the company has also innovated in this whole charging business in that they enabled fast charging of these batteries. So if you charge for 1 hour, you can get up to 80% battery life. And if you charge for 2 hours, you will go up to 100% battery life. What do we have left? We've got these other two scanner tips in the box. Here they are. That's three scanner tips in total. And if we open up this flap that says the Trios setup guide and it has a QR code, what we also find is another two scanner tips. So that is actually a total of five scanner tips with the Trios 5. Once again, these all can be autoclaved up to 100 times. And we have a USB with a 3Shape logo. This USB will have obviously the user manuals and the software required. We have a dongle. Anyone who's familiar with the 3Shape software knows these dongles are basically your licensing tool. And the TP-Link adapter. And what this adapter basically is for is you plug it into your laptop and this will communicate with the Trios 5. So this is your wireless adapter. This is how the Trios 5 is actually wireless. And that's basically everything that you get with the Trios 5. There's one last thing in this box, and that's if you bring this tab down. Once again, this is a very high-end scanner packaging. What you see is these two tabs. So here you have step-by-step installation guide for the Trios 5. And the last thing here you have is certification, manuals, etc. So that concludes the unboxing of the 3Shape Trios 5. I have to say, 3Shape products always look great. I mean, this looks like some sort of Apple unboxing or something. They're so stylish and have a very high-end, high-tech feel about them. That's everything that you get with the Trios 5, the latest and greatest scanner from 3Shape. I'm super excited to start testing the scanner, and we will share with you everything in our full review at instituteofdigitaldentistry.com. If you have any questions about the Trios 5, leave them in a comment below. Thanks for watching.